The right thyroid is intact. There is a hypocagenic nodule in the left lobe. The nodule displays halo sign and both paranodular and intranodular blood flow. Finally, two U.S. guided aspirations are demonstrated. The tip of the needle is well seen on both occasions.